high efficiency operation of brushless DC motor drive using optimized harmonic minimization based switching technique. Abstract. The main objective of this project developed a new switching technique to minimize losses in a trapezoidal brushless DC motor drive. Based on the analysis, a pulse width modulation strategy with selective harmonics elimination technique. Here is our website, which you can find the EEE projects and explore various other domains on www.takeoffprojects.com. From EEE simulations to projects spanning diverse fields, our website offers a rich collection to satisfy your curiosity. Whether you're seeking titles or abstracts, our platform provides easy access to the project resources. Embark on a journey of discovery and innovation by visiting our website today and dive into the world of exciting projects and research. Document. In document, we can provide abstract introduction, literature survey, keywords in different stages based on project take note of keywords as chapters, proposed system, result discussion, conclusion, future scope and references. PPT. In PPT, we can provide abstract introduction, literature survey, existing method, disadvantages, proposed method, proposed block diagram, advantages, simulation diagram results, applications, software, hardware requirements, conclusion, references, results. In this project, single phase AC source connected with a single phase bridge rectifier, which converts AC to DC power and delivers it to the voltage source inverter through a DC link capacitor. VSI converts direct current power into three phase alternating current power, which is then delivered to a BLDC drive, allowing the BLDC motor to move. This project was implemented and tested using MATLAB and Simulink software. This software is user-friendly and easy to understand. In this project, Shibe's PWM is used to eliminate dominant current harmonics, which enables to achieve better BLDCM drive efficiency with minimized losses. Thank you for watching. For more details, contact 9030-334-33.